beauties, aren't they? I know a lot of these little fellows, especially the lorikeet. Oh, look at that! Look at that! That's a black cockatoo. They're beautiful, aren't they?
See that one there?
Do we?
What's he doing?
Oh, the other one there. I need to find it with some of these. They're a pair, though. Kim, here we say with your family on tour. You go right out, hundreds of thousands of miles out. You'd see all these out in the wild. Yeah, I fed him till he recovered. Somebody ran over him with a motor car. He's tame, isn't he? Old fella. Hello. Excuse me, son. The Tasmanian devil, which area are they in, the Tasmanian devils?
Just got up this pathway here.
Sorry. They really come out at night. Looks like you're gonna have pups, man. It's a wombat. Only a small one, but he's there. And a different, same bird, but different species. Only on certain conditions. Beautiful. In the open, because usually they breed them in a, well, maybe they've acclimatized them now, I really don't know, but at one stage they had to have, to breed them in Sydney, you had to have plastic, you used to have plastic all around them and a air conditioning, you know, like for to breed them in the city. I'm surprised. Goanna, I think. I had a
come on.
Goed, woensdag naar de vogeltjes geweest.